Guys are good.
So just go there.
What a beautiful
and
thing.
And then switch the names.
Oh.
We'll make a stream manager out of you yet. That's all right. Not everyone can be
the
volunteer of the century, Kapos.
All right. You guys are just the ultimate volunteer.
Dude,
that was
he is. He just like shows up and runs like an entire stream and does it right.
Yeah.
It's so great.
He does it for free.
I know.
There's not a lot. A lot of places you gotta pay extra for that. I'm interested to see how GT plays this, because
I mean, this should be pretty close.
Yeah.
He said. So he went to Nova, like, was it last weekend?
Yeah.
And I think he said, like, he said he didn't play very well, but he said the last time he did pretty decent against Yogo. But this time he lost, like, AJP or whatever that guy said.
Yeah. And I think GT's capable of playing Yobo pretty close.
Yeah, me too. Especially in this matchup.
Yeah.
I do think Yobo might be better if he goes next.
I forget he has an S from time to time.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
That's so fun. I wish more people played him.
I bet they would if
Pikachu and Kirby didn't exist.
No, I was gonna say we could play on Yoshi's tiny blessing.
Yeah. Mushroom Kingdom's a fun stage for us too. As long as you stay out of that pit. Does some silly stuff to people there. GT just tacking on damage right now. Not really comboing, he's just getting hits in. So, I mean, you don't have to combo Yoshi.
No, you really don't. Like, it's cool.
Yeah, everyone likes combos, but you're just tacking on damage at all. It's a good thing. Time. I thought Yobo was gonna.
I thought he was just
first.
Gonna stand there and jab and hope to push Yoshi off. I didn't think he had time for anything either. But yeah, Pika's.
I'd say by the graces of Sakurai, Pika had the frame.
Oh. Almost really cool.
Yobo's seen a couple of those down bees as like combo things.
Nice. Just like standing down bees?
Yeah. It's like, here's where I know you're gonna be, so I'm just gonna be there for you.
Yeah, I mean, you can do that with, like, off a forward zone.
Yeah.
200%. And poor beat up Pika.
Seriously, that's a ton of percent.
It's a dead hit. Dude, some of my students, they wanted to dissect rats.
Oh.
They're like, when do we get to dissect something? I was like, I don't know, we might get like a pig or something. They're like, what about a rat? They're everywhere. I'm like, no, we can't just do that. Free for all!
You know what? You can do it outside of class.
Yeah. Just don't associate me.
Yeah. Just make sure you're doing it of your own accord, not mine. Did you feel it already? No.
Like slurping sounds next to me. I look over and Daniel's like wide-eyed and looking at us and stroking his face.
I've come to the conclusion that Daniel's easily the funniest person in Baltimore. He just doesn't get enough credit for it.
Other than Ron.
Yeah. No, Ron deserves a trophy. Someday Daniel will be at that level. But currently it is Ron that holds the trophy.
Ron's great.
That last game, like, GT played him pretty close, but he just feel like he didn't finish a couple times.
Pika. think so.
Yeah, we're currently at 50.
Okay, thank you.
Ooh, gets out of that. Thank you for your service.
Yeah.
I believe it's too short for Battlefield. Like, most things that poke are too short. I think Falcon up smash, DK up smash. It's just the really, like, tall characters.
So they still reach?
I think so. But I don't think Yoshi's quite as tall. There's a tricky little zip zap there. Almost cost if he had gone any further right.
Yeah.
Dunzo.
And then this year's special. Actually, this year's special is going from one ledge to offstage on the other side. Which Mark managed to do it. Beast.
Oh, man.
He did it like last knock against Rev in one game.
What a way to go.
Yeah.
Hey, there's that down. Yeah. Yeah, he's got the down ledge here.
That burger just put Shears to sleep.
Yeah, no, Shears
is gone.
He's off today. I think the burger got him good. Cause
I mean, he did. He didn't get his mountain of sausage that he wanted. What's it gonna be?
Wrong way.
Confirmed better than tacos.
At least he can get a.
At least he connected.
Oh my god! Did you get it? Nice. Oh, you should have jumped up there. Five.
I think Super Armor might break.
Yeah, she's a big boy. You gotta break that Super Armor. You gotta get a hit in first. That'll do. Oh my god. That's like one of my favorite things in Smash when someone gets real high percent, you hit them.
And they just
they disappear. Like, they're just gone. Like, there's no hit lag, anything. They're just gone.
Oh, that's
like
it.
That.
No contest.
Alright, so now we're gonna get Yobo.